Welcome back to Slay the Spire. We're gonna go do another Spire run with the Silent. I think I'm gonna go for it yet again. Go for the snipe. There we go. Jawworm down. Take him to the blades. Okay. Take the relic to be cursed. It was an awful relic to have, but I took the chance on it. Could have been amazing. I didn't have no idea what it could be. Let's gain some gold. These can be shops. Looking glass. Yes. Let's smith that crippling cloud. I mean, guaranteed snipe. Should I just go for three? Probably. Let's do that. Pretty good as well. Probably too soon to upgrade that to that. Fajr. Really good early. I got the Mercury Hourglass. I got things going on here. Can't quite kill it. Go there. That way. Take damage here, and then hopefully, we'll die in the next turn, so. Just an unfortunate pull, but looking okay now. Yeah, I've got it. Far better. Oh. Very nice. Take that. Take a slight heal. Let's remove a basic strike. Thank you. weak forever. Let's try to finish it. Goes too far. Yeah. Pair. Max HPs. Predator. Seems much better. Let's do it. Come on. Now I have to rest. But Caltrips maybe would be a better choice? I don't know. I'm gonna keep that. Slime boss worked on. Trying to take so much damage from him. Okay, this is the turn. Let's go ahead and 45 is not a terrible split. Certainly not great. The Pandora's box here. Okay. Not perfect, but it does give us Wraith Form to deal with. Let me come our way. Crumpling Cloud again. Let's see. I could take one of them down. I could probably take two of them down by, and then take six. Like, for instance, think I'm going to take 6 here. Too many draw cards. Expertise would let me draw 7. Piercing Well is a defensive card, which I'm lacking those now. Heavily, because I have no defense. Let's go ahead and take Piercing Well. Do I have any predator? Okay. I think so. An Economicon. I don't want to lose 29 hit points. Really bad. So bad. And here's the reason why. Just malaise him. Should have played that. No need to take damage. I could choke, then Crooked Cloud's better. That's 3, that's 3. Same. A little bit through is bad. Do I try to draw out of this? Do I reform at this point? Call color loss? I can bullet time. Bullet time, reform. I guess so. That's rough. Blessing of Fortune, nah. Do we want for shits? do we got? Bronze Atom. I think empty cantrips are okay for him. He likes to multi-attack. Double choke is pretty ruthless. Expertise worth it? Slice worth it. Okay, we're having energy problems. I think I'm gonna skip. Take another blade dance. Two strength, so seems solid. Okay. Steel. And the storm steel. Let's rest again. Do I want to hit a poison? Like, am I really trying to poison? Like, I don't know. Dagger spray? Some AoE? I really don't know what I'm building toward here. Like the funnel. Thank you. trying to think. That bullet time. Transform the bullet time. Could just get jaxed. Might need to get jaxed because I don't have really any way to scale. That's sad. Playing Wreath for him, sucker. Sorry, not really sorry. Survived that one, but alright. So do I invent him here? Invent him storm steel? I think I choke. So, Wraith form at this point. Let's draw more cards. I can block for 18. think that's the thing to do. Take it to one. So I have to go to this one, so I think I'll take this second route because it's easier. I'm assuming it's easier. Some of this junk out of my hand. Cards, so that might be good. Let's transform card. I should have maybe kept just the regular crippling cloud. Maybe. Well, it didn't. Ah, short of the waffle. Take an accuracy. Thank you. Let's be flexible. Do this. Oh shoot, that was the wrong move. Wrong play for sure. Thank you. Okay. 300 plus is good. Here. Sapphire key. No. Don't want to fight anyone right now. Because I need to try to survive. I have to be able to kill him in time. So play choke. Fan is awesome. I need health. I'll take Crippling Cloud Plus. Of course. Knew it was gonna be. Seems fine. Just need to be careful about this one. Fumes, I'll take rest up. Get ready for the boss gauntlet. Take another accuracy. Let's draw a card, please. I think I can finish this in 2 turns. I'm gonna survive this one, so let it be, I guess. Thank you. this doesn't kill him, I don't know. This is kill him now or lose. There's no blocking anymore. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Maybe I could have blocked it. Nah, couldn't have blocked it. Couldn't have blocked it. So bad. All right, well, I hope you enjoyed the video and you have a good rest of your day.